All children, except one, grow up. They soon know that they will grow up, and the way Wendy knew was this. One day, when she was 2 years old, she was playing in a garden, and she plucked another flower and ran with it to her mother. I suppose she must have looked rather delightful, for Mrs. Darling put her hand to her heart and cried, "Oh, why can't you remain like this forever?" That was all that was passed between them on the subject, but henceforth, Wendy knew that she must grow up. You know always after you are two. Two is the beginning of the end.